Hello there. Since you're watching this video, you're probably wanting to know how to find above ground jungles. Which are really underground jungles, but above ground. Which makes them above ground jungles. Anyway, what you need first is a pair of sunglasses to make yourself look awesome. Second, you need epic background music. I said, epic background music. Epic background. Oh, there we go. Okay. In 3, 2, 1. And the last thing you need is Hermes boots, which I don't really have now, as you can see, because I have Rocky boots, and I can't be bothered to go find Hermes boots. Anyway, let's do this. As you can see here, I've landed in enemy territory. This is not a very good position for myself. Luckily, I have a Sun Fury, so the slime is no match for me. If I can hit it. Yeah. Oh, quiet. Stay quiet. Stay quiet. There's a rabbit right there. These guys are really dangerous. We don't want to tangle with them. Oh my! I don't know how quiet I should be here, but this is like, I need to be really quiet and quick. I found a chest there, so what I'm gonna try doing is jumping over this little chasm and oh, that went better than I planned. Okay, what's in this chest quickly? Oh, a blowpipe, 9 damage, right? Well, that was a waste. Anyway, we have to get, oh my gosh, like, should go into this dark corner. Oh my, oh, a choice, oh, some fury, nice. Almost forgot I had that. This piece of equipment, I always take it wherever I go. Saved me from many dangerous encounters. Once, I encountered a Burmese python. It wrapped around me and was about to constrict my bones until I was lunch. But now, my Sun Fury was really spiky and hot, and it burnt through the snake's mouth and such. It saved my life. Anyway, let's get moving. Oh no! They've spotted us! Oh! Sun Fury! Get ready! My Sun Fury has limited range, so... Yeah! Oh no! Two hits! Oh! I'm missing! Oh! That's one. But I think we've let the green slime. So we're gonna sneak up on it and go surprise it! Oh my god. Guys, I think we reached our destination. Yep! We have reached our destination, guys. Oh! All we need to do is get past that green slime and that blue slime that comes sneak attack and set down our flares. Oh guys, it's been a wonderful journey, but I get to get home now, waiting for my helicopter pick up, and this has been episode 1 guys, a man worst Terraria. Stay tuned for next episode, where I teach you how to find floating islands. Yeah guys, subscribe.